You'll soon start seeing these symbols on a bunch of different gadgets like smart home devices, baby monitors, and other common electrics. The label is meant to help buyers pick out connected appliances that voluntarily meet rigorous cybersecurity standards. Electronics makers and retailers in the program include LG, Samsung, Best Buy, and Amazon. You should begin seeing these labels on store shelves by the end of the year.